I'm not ready yet. It's locked. Ready yet.
Deirdre. Help me. Where is Deirdre?
Starving. No matter how many rabbits Deirdre brings, I look at her throat. I smell her blood. And all I see is red. Stop, stop, stop! I have to fight it. Spirits of old, ghosts of my kin, give me strength. Don't let me change.
then. Would that he suffered still. For you, I've nought left but her wedding dowry. Take it. I cannot bear the sight of it.
Ready yet.
Well, you don't disappoint. Unlike those wardstones. Damned things didn't even last a fortnight. We'll see if mounting this bastard's head works better. Here's your gold, as promised.
hear the wolves? Always circling, clawing, gnawing at me to join them. I'm still me, for now. But I need help to stay that way. A group of those cathedral knights came through a while back, off to fight the evil in Sarat's lair. One of them had an amulet. The wolves were silent around it. Knights never came back. But perhaps you could find that amulet for me. I can't see them, but I hear their howls. Those who follow them vanish into the wilds. That druid lad, Artair, wants to help.
I can't trust druids. No, they left us. Need someone else.
Bags are full.
I'm calling in a family favor.
Fresh meat!
The wife will have my head if I don't see to it. I reckon there's a nest somewhere about. I burned up those idiot cousins of ours and then a jug of rot guts. Don't do this so bad.
Not much, but I hope it helps.
This spirit, give it a go.
Not in town.
There's a whole mess of knights up in Braystead waiting to buy our grain.
Forget the damn grain. I ain't hauling it nowhere with that she demon about.
I need time to do that.
Hard bargain. Cheek on it.
Time to do that.
Fading. Thank you, kind stranger. I don't know how much longer I could have...